episode 32, Supernova, a track that I recently dropped. If you haven't heard that song, it's on all platforms. It's the most recent song I've dropped. Next song coming up, Cult Vultures, for December 14th. So stay tuned for that release. More music to come after that. Hopefully this is the best episode I've put together yet.
I thought he was watching a real game.
Well, you watching a 2K game? Oh, what you mean sit down? You watching it? This is 2K.
The graphics, they've been getting better, so like this would probably trick me too.
This isn't a real game.
Like, yeah, bro, graphics are getting serious now, bro. Like, especially with this PlayStation 5 out, man. It's probably the greatest system to ever exist with these, like, graphics, bro. Like, it's soon you're gonna be controlling real people, or it's gonna seem like you're controlling actual people in, like, a world. Kind of like Grand Theft Auto, I'm not gonna lie. Like, it's getting crazy, man. So, like, this guy actually getting tricked, that's kind of funny still.
Jeez!
It's the greatest, one of my favorite actors ever, man. That guy is the best, man. Does his own stunts, bro. It's crazy. This should not be worth $1,000, man. That's definitely not worth it. And it's a good cut, but I only say it's not worth it because no haircut should be worth $1,000, man. Like what? That's so much money.
Are you ready?
I'm not gonna lie, I always hated Ja Rule, man. Like, he had a couple of hits that were kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. He had like maybe 3 or 4 hits that I was like, yo, but I always hated Ja Rule, man.
Okay.
50 Cent over Ja Rule, 100%. This guy is a robot for sure. It's an NPC, like in the video games. That's kind of how they're like, that's kind of how they act. Their mannerisms. It's like super
this
robotic.
This Canadian man kicked in the door at the Sweet Something Bakery in Vancouver. After entering, he walked around.
Probably got glass
time.
In his legs.
Then he sat in
I
a chair
that.
For approximately 15 minutes before going to the bathroom.
Feeling that's crazy, man. They definitely need to up that security, bro. Unless, like, nothing happens in Vancouver, which I kind of figured that might be the case, even though there's hoods everywhere. But, like, bruh, like, what kind of security is that with that door? Like, no bars or anything?
Story hit the news. The man obviously recognized himself.
It's probably like a safe street or something.
The store owner and apologized,
but like, yeah, I don't know
for what he'd done. He offered to cover the cost of the damaged door and the 6 cupcakes he had taken. Additionally,
he took 6 cupcakes.
The store owner the orange sunglasses he had on in the selfies. The store owner talked to the police and asked them not to charge the man.
At least he paid back what he damaged and like paid back for the cupcakes, you know what I mean? I probably apologize, so you know what I mean? But, bruh, what are you doing, yo?
And it look kind of crazy.
This guy is on drugs or something, bro. Like,
back in the day, they're supposed to be a replacement for Nets, but I don't know.
The hell is this, bro? That looks so stupid. Like, what? Oh, shit. That was close, man. That was like, that was really close.
North on Kendall, we are passing Rosneath right now.
Car chases, bro. Like, I always think car chases are crazy, man. A lot of them happen in LA, though, which is weird. Like, it's always LA whenever you see. It's like a LA thing, maybe. Whenever I put the news on and they talk about some crazy car chase, but I don't know. So I guess I always think it's like a crazy situation, bro. It's kind of entertaining to watch, especially when the driver that's trying to get away, he's like a good driver and he's swerving all of these cars around all these cars, but at the same time, like, that's so dangerous, like. So I've been noticing things like this, man. I swear, there's like some weird chemical shit falling from the sky sometimes, man. Like, I've been noticing that. Hopefully that's like nothing, though. Weird, man. Hey, that's dope. That's sick. That's dope to watch. I think, I'm pretty sure that's the Arsenal guy, the soccer Arsenal guy. I was just gonna say, bro, this has gotta be a different country. Ain't no way this is Canada. Imagine you're just driving, bro. Everything just turns into Mario Kart, bro. Like, what the hell?
Walmart's locking everything up, and while you're not gonna guess why, make sure you watch to the end.
Yeah, I'm actually seeing a lot of things like this happen, man. Like, especially, like, those drugstores, like, Shoppers and stuff. I can see them, like, copying the same thing. Even, like, the medicine aisle in, like, the grocery store. They're starting to, like, cover up their stuff, too. Like, the similar way. And you have to, like, find a pharmacist or somebody to help you, like, open it and, like, get what you want. So, like, it's kind of sketchy. But, like, that's medication and stuff. This is, like, stuff that everybody needs, like detergent for dishes and stuff like that. Like, you gotta ask somebody to get it. Like, it's kind of ridiculous.
It's supposed to be happening at almost every
sketchy,
Walmart
man.
Across
sketchy.
The United
sketchy.
States of America. Because of the high thefts and crime, well, you never know.
Yeah, maybe that's
what
it is.
I wonder what you guys think of this in the comments. And if this happened at your Walmart,
this might be the states,
why
though.
Why would you stand around? Wait for dish liquid.
No, you wanna be crazy. Fast like Isaiah? You wanna shoot like Bird? You know, rebound like Barkley? Pass like Magic?
It's a be dominant. Legendary speech, man. Legendary speech. Iverson's a G, bro.
Man, I wanted to be like Mike.
I can see that in Iverson's game, man. Always trying to dominate games with his scoring ability, like that is like Michael Jordan. That's cool. It looks expensive though.
Please, no comments of that nature. The decision has been given as a no-let.
Is it a squash? This gotta be professional though. Like, these guys are getting paid and all that. It's kind of cool though when you're watching these guys do this. Like, they're professionals. They like anticipate where the ball is gonna go before they make their reaction, which is kind of cool.
Well, that's a massive overall.
Why? Ooh. Damn. I'm hungry, bro. Oxtail, bro. This guy got up so high. His head passed the rim, I think. Like, that was crazy. Whoa, what? It sounds like they added some kind of like filter or some effect to his voice, bro. It doesn't even sound real. What the hell? He'd be a good voice actor for sure, I think. He'd be good on like a cartoon show or something. Oh, that guy's leg was broken. You see that?
Say something again. Say something. Say something like that again.
Damn, bro.
Knock them frames off, bro. I'm not playing with you. Shout out to Egypt, though.
I got two artists.
Yeah, that's my girl, for sure.
Well, winding up here, Nas, you have the song called Ether.
Could you not put the mic?
This guy is out of his mind, bro. Like, I've watched a lot of these videos of him interviewing different, like, artists, and it's just crazy how he just brings up all these things about the artists. Like, his research on every artist he interviews is, like, mind-blowing. Like he surprises them while he's interviewing them. Like, you saw Absol, like, he was getting ready to fight, bro. Like, yo, are you, like, a spy or something? Like, that's what I would say if I ever had an interview with this guy, bro. I'd be like, huh?
You once got poison ivy on your cock?
Wow. How did
this guy's an actor though. That guy's not a he's not an artist. He's an actor. Forgot his name, but he's in a lot of movies.
I laid down and it was a hot Georgia night and
Chandler. 3, 2, 1.
Man, this Kai Cenat guy's been killing it, bro. It's crazy. Nah, that wasn't a good one. Nah, that was bad. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's good. Ah, man, that's bad. That wasn't good. That's bad. That was good. That was it. Yeah. Jeez. The Rajon Rondo, man. Man, putting the clamps on everybody, bro. Seatbelt. Kawhi Leonard, bro. Jeez. He's not even that lanky, too. It's just good and good anticipation, bro. That's kind of dope, though. I think, like, saxophone players and, like, flute players and, you know, the horns, like, it's dope, bro. Shit, he's holding it for a long time though. Like, bro, what? How is that even possible? Like, isn't he out of breath? Like, what? Unless he's like taking breaths while he's holding it, which is crazy. But like, this is actually crazy. I think that is a record, bro. That's gotta be a world record. Ain't no way. That was like 5 minutes. Bro, what? Unless his video is being like repeated or something. I think maybe that could be the case. What the hell? That could have been fake, bro. Ain't no way he held it that long. Like, it's nice, though. You did a good job. All right, guys. That's it for today's episode. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed it. December 14th, Cult Vultures. That's the next song to come. Got lots of music to come. If you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel already, please do. It's going to help me a whole lot. Once again, I'm Looper Norris, and I'm out of here. Peace.